Every day, pet owners around the world head off to work, leaving their loving and loyal companions home alone. For some pets, like Heck and Hitchcock, waiting 8, 10, or even 12 hours for their owner to return is no big deal. Even curious pets, like Taz, can find ways to amuse themselves, sometimes prowling in their owner's plants. But for pets like Sybil, who love to bask in the sun on the deck, sit on the front porch, go for a ride in the car, or spy on the neighborhood, it can be a long, lonely wait.
Marshmallows. And you can't blame me for getting in the trash. And you can't blame me for begging all the time. Well, I'm locked in this house, I can't find my way out. There's no use in trying. I wanna look outside, the curtains are pulled, and so are the blinds.
Too much.